When world governments are subjugated by United Nations environmental and anti-religious extremists, no one is safe from their tyranny of control and unabashed lies. But one group is fighting back. Will they be able to turn the tide and resurrect the truth?